another baby. I get two.
Like, I was thinking about it, and like, in the state of Maine, there's probably only a certain amount of really, really cool people, and since there's so few people in the entire state, it's probably concentrated in like the college areas, right? So like, this is a college area, right? And we're right in the heart of this city, right in the heart of the town, at the college, and we basically run the city, right?
Yeah.
And so, out of all the people that go to the college, we're the coolest.
Yeah.
You like that shit?
We're the shit.
And so that basically means that we're the coolest people in the entire state.
Yeah.
You like that shit or what, man?
Yeah.
So don't we have like some assignment due or something?
Or what class?
Art visual or something?
No, I don't remember an assignment.
Yeah. Remember? She was talking about it in class?
When?
You know, when we were in art.
Oh, yeah. It's like that performance, some shit or other. Like,
what?
Remember that shit?
No.
Yeah, dude. Remember, it's like some thing where you 10 minutes or something like that. I don't know. You know?
No.
When does that shit do, anyways?
Oh, shit!
What the hell are we supposed to do, man? Let's get him in the car.
Is he dead?
Let's just put him in the car.
Is he dead?
I don't care! Let's go. Come on!
Get his legs up. Shit, man.
Oh, shit.
You got it?
Yeah.
What the fuck are we gonna do?
I don't fucking know.
We gotta get
it's not like I fucking killed anybody before. You were the one who fucking driving.
Shit. Shit.
Maybe if we weren't concentrating on thinking about that goddamn assignment, then we wouldn't have to...
Yeah.
We wouldn't have fucking killed this
guy. It's Anne's fault.
It is.
It's Anne's fault!
Ah!
It's alright. We'll just blame it on Anne.
Yeah!
It's her
fault. No, that's good.
If we hadn't been thinking about the assignment, we wouldn't have not been paying attention to the road and hit the guy.
Exactly.
Perfect. We got our story straight. Now what are we gonna do with the body?
I don't know, man.
Fuck. Oh shit, it's Eric.
Fuck. What the fuck is Finn doing? Shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. He's stopping us.
Oh shit. Shit. Get the hat and the glasses.
Fucking
quick.
Alright. Uh-huh. I don't know, man. Okay. Yeah.
Here he comes.
It's alright. Compose yourself.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, what do you want? Doing, man?
Yeah, nothing. Did you guys get that assignment?
Oh yeah, dude. Yeah, we're all done.
Yeah, it's.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Been pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah.
So what are you guys doing tonight?
We don't know yet.
Yeah.
You know.
You know.
Yeah.
Not yeah. Really much of anything.
Yeah.
Who's your friend?
We met him at Burger
McDonald's.
Yeah. Where?
Yeah.
You guys know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is he okay?
Yeah. He's fine. He just had a little bit too much.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's really all right. Is the thing.
Okay. So, well, we'll see you later.
Yeah. Just bye.
Yeah. So.
Yeah. You know who's really fucking hot, dude?
Who's that?
Britney Spears, man.
Oh.
She's so fucking hot.
Yeah, she is.
Like, look at her. She's flawless.
She is.
There's flawless. Nothing wrong with her. When God was making her, he was just like, this is my masterpiece.
Yeah, dude, she has got a great body.
Dude, I just remembered something.
What, dude?
We've got a body in the back seat. Yeah. What the fuck are we gonna do with that, man?
I've got an idea.
You should call the fucking police or something.
No, dude. Let's just play video games.
Yeah, alright.
You haven't.
We hired Eric Finn as our recovery crew, and he is retrieving the Matt's body right now from,
I think it's basketball.
Yeah, I think it's basketball coming off.
Yeah, I gotta get closer to this shit.
Whoa, watch out for the drop.
Whoa, shit.
It's so dark.
Alright, now Finn, just sort of, just keep on bringing it over that way.
Yeah, and then hoist it up.
Then just sort of, just use that big long stick you got there. And yeah, there we go.
You got that. You got it.
Oh, there, we got another, a rock to step on.
Alright, Finn.
I spoke it on the job, dude. I'm supposed to be working, but I'm not. I'm smoking it. Because I'm the director. I can do whatever the fuck I want.
Dude, look, Finn cut himself.
Cut himself up.
Film that shit. I want to get that. That's real blood right there. Fenster, buddy. You're here.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God. All right, let's get this shot out of here.
Film that shit, dude. This is behind the scenes. We're putting this at the end of the video. Oh! We got it.
Right, come on, man, buddy. Come on, buddy, Finn. Let's go.
Finn, buddy!
Fenster. Yeah. There we go.
Are you getting this shit? Are you getting this shit?
Dude, I'm getting. You like this shit, Finn? Yeah. Look at him, just lying there in the brush.
Get a shot of that, and get a shot of up here where we dropped it.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
There's the like bridge.
That's where he fell from, man. Okay.
And
we should have some final words from all of us here.
Yeah.
Finn, buddy.
Finn. This is a project that we started way back in 97.
And we just now got around to filming it.
After years and years of cultivating our team together just to
get
the proper research to get this done. The dummy is actually made out of carbon fiber and he's got titanium hinges. Cost $1 million for the first prototype, which actually we destroyed in the car wreck scene in the movie. So we had to build another one. So that was a $2 million budget right there.
That's right. He does all the, like, the shit. So I'm just like, I make the movie. He does all the...
Producer and director.
Yeah, he's producing all the shit. Yeah. So he has the prototype built and everything. And so I think we've made a classic here. I think this is a very good film.
I mean, what do you think, Finn?
Yeah, Finn.
Academy Award on this shit.
Oh, man.
Finn,
this is the best film I've ever seen.
Yeah, Finn, dude. You pulled the body out of the water, okay, so that's gotta be, that's at least
right,
$5 bucks right there.
Yeah. We'll give you a little tip on the side.
Yeah.
Commission or something.
Under the table, though.
0.001% or something.
So we that's about all we want to say. Right,
yeah, that's it.
That's pretty good, Finn.
Thank you, Finn. Yeah. We're done.
That's good, Finn.
Finn. Finn. That's enough, Finn. Thank you, Finn.
Finn.
See you.
Plunge in, my boy.
What are you doing, man?
Well, Eric.
What?
I am.
Are you taking a shower?
Yeah, I'm gonna take a shower.
Why do you have your clothes on?
Never mind.
Nobody. I don't get it, dude. Dude, you don't have to shut the curtain, dude.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, Matt, what are you doing, man?
Nothing.
Should we go call the RA?
Yeah, dude.
Dude, what are you doing?
Shut up. Don't tell anyone.
Well, you don't know what here's about. This, Matt! Is it hot?
Yeah, I guess it is. I know you like that shit. Big talk.
Are you really doing that?
Yeah, man. I don't know what to do tomorrow.